Welcome back in PHP Excel tutorial series. In this chapter, I will demonstrate and explain how to extract data from Excel spreadsheet file, and then combine it with file upload function. Here we used Excel file which have been generated from previous tutorial. We put that file alongside the PHP script. First, load the Excel file by using PHPExcel IO Factory built-in function, with file name as a parameter. Set active sheet to first sheet, using set active sheet index method. We're about to display the fetched data into an HTML table. So echo a table opening and closing tags separately. Before looping, define the row start number of data series from the Excel file. In this example, the data series start from 4. For the loop's condition, we keep going down, row by row until the end of data series, which is indicated by a cell that contains no value. We can use getValue function, after getCell, to get cell value. And don't forget to increment the row pointer to avoid infinite loop. Let's try to make a change in Excel file. Instead of putting the file in the server side, we can combine this with file upload. First we need to add if logic, to separate the form and the result. Then, make an upload form. Lastly, change IO Factory load parameter to a variable which contain temporary name of uploaded file. This concludes this chapter of tutorial. Thank you for watching.